And there's that attacking pressure that Ruusuvuori is going to need to implement tonight. Ruusuvuori is moving Medvedev like a yo-yo out here right now.
Can't get that though. He had to be vigilant there, Medvedev. It was a good response from Ruusuvuori. He's up. Ruusuvuori showing Medvedev how it's done.
Again, Medvedev.
And apparently a late finish isn't to the Finns' liking. It's 5-love, Medvedev. What a lovely moment between the two. I have absolutely no idea what it meant. It was such an interesting match, and Daniil reveals himself in so many extraordinary ways.